This is a quick review of the ESR tester I got off eBay. The thing was relatively cheap. It was like 14 euros or something, included shipping. And actually did not claim to be an inline tester. We'll see about this later. The capacitors are just what I found in my parts box. All more or less the same rating, one with a somewhat higher voltage rating. I'll also test those with my Fluke meter. And as you see, all three of them more or less meet their ballpark range for the capacity when testing them with the meter. Okay, that's the ESR meter, and I'll just plug in the capacitor in those tiny holes. That's a bit fiddlish. Right, here we go, switch it on. And that'll give us both the capacity, which appears a bit higher than on the Fluke meter, and the equivalent series resistance, and gives us an okay, which means a thumbs up for this one. Next one does not check out okay. It gave us an NG for not good. And as you might have noticed, it's has a ESR rating of more than 1 ohm, and the last one's apparently okay again. Yep, that's that. If you have an open circuit or if current flows through the contact, it indicates a leaky cap. Here you see what I got on the scope when using the scope in parallel with the capacitor. So that's a fairly low frequency. It charges and discharges the capacitor with, so quite a different story from the inline testers.